Stop using jamstick because it's this way. You're so annoying. And it counters pipeline. Oh my god. Jesus. There's so many things in the entire world. Jam. Which one? Is it an LMG? It's an M60. M82. Is he using a suppressor? Is his name Zach? That's an M16. Yeah. It's an M16. He just camps with it and just doesn't aim out of the gun. Watch, I literally just spawned. Bomb strike, let's go. I'm gonna die him when I'm in a building. Let's go, my bad. That's pretty scary. No, dude, why did you steal my pistol? The biggest campers I've ever seen. And we still won. Oh my god. We did. Oh my god, I just realized. This Twitch dude went last. You know this dude's good with this. Of course, I'm the kill cam. Let's go! Oh, this. All these people are just camping. You see the level 365 with the DMR on the stairs. People just camp to watch our movie.
Hmm?
You see the stop camping. I didn't realize it was that hard. Like, no, people play Modern Warfare and Modern Warfare Space on campus. How much kills do I have with the AK? I really want to get this thing gold. And there's legit half the half the block. This whole entire lobby, I'm the only low level in here. All of them are like level prestige. Look at this. This is disgusting. I play this game way too much. I feel left out. I feel sad that I don't know. And that I'm not looking for it. Oh, some of the prestige masters on our team, that was pretty good. Why'd you do better than all these people? It's disappointing. I'm gonna cry if I do. There's level 900 out of anything, like dark matter or something. Okay, this dude has cut down his snipers. Good. This dude's a good sniper. I think this dude's a good sniper time for those people. Ban? Okay, got you, Ban. Ban player. Oh, really? I know, they are pretty sweaty. I know. Okay. This is just hard for the sniper. You have diamond snipers, man. This has a plug down. What's wrong with you? Why I told you, man, the prestige masters on our team are dog water, dude. Look at them! One's in last! Yep, just like laser me from completely nowhere. Cool, this dude has dark ultra, dope. I'm better, I'm dark either. I'm way better. Obviously. But people need to go outside for once, dude. This dude just drop shotted me. That's disgusting. You're disgusting. Mm. Drop shots. Hey, Hudson, look at which points we have. We're just destroying, right? Can our teammates go for objective, please? I forgot, it's not possible. Never mind. My bad. There's like 15 of them at the hard point. Do something for one. Just camp there. My. Get a break from this game. Jesus. Like, I mean, like, way too good for this game. Do something else. Play this game every day. A diamond sniper. Can we leave? please go for objective, please. I'll pass on going for objective, but I'm just asking my teammates to. And this Eddie is 42-9. Level 923 quit. He's the highest level in the whole entire game. In our lobby. And he's still left. I don't understand. What? That makes zero sense. I truly hate these people. I truly hate skill-based matchmaking. Whoever invented skill-based matchmaking, please let me know. I'm gonna kill him. I really hate skill-based matchmaking. I should never be invented. In any game. It's like not existent. I just wanna not, like, ever remember this lobby ever again. I don't. He's so low in the game. Dope. Napalm strike. And I am going to be dead in 2 seconds. Yeah.